Good day everyone, Marco Polo, and one I know here, and this is my entry for the Craft Christmas Hat Ventures competition. So this is my Razer logo, with a lovely Christmas hat on it. Hope you enjoy that, and then we turn around, giant present, big present. We opened on Christmas Day. We have a giant Christmas tree, which took a long time to build. Lots and lots of leaves. And we have a giant snow golem with a Christmas hat. He looks pretty cool. If we have a look behind the snow golem, we have a nice little nativity scene of Joseph, Mary, and baby Jesus there, and the farm animals as well, an angel and the star. Now, if you look up here, here is Santa Claus and Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer riding along across the sky with a big sack of presents behind him. I like this one a lot. It's pretty fun to make. The reindeer, Rudolph in the lead with a shiny red nose. Now, of course, you can't have Christmas without a plate full of cookies, in my case Jaffa Cakes, and a glass full of milk. Behind here, we have the North Pole. Presents underneath the Christmas tree. And Santa's grotto. And Santa's train station. We will be there in a sec. We enter here, a nice carpet. Nice bedroom for Mr. and Mrs. Claus. Nice balcony overlooking the view. And if we go downstairs, Santa's elves. This is them having a nice time all together, waiting to start building presents. All the way home I'll be warm. Now, and the fire is slowly if we head along, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you'd love me so, towards the tree, let it snow, let it snow. We shall go up and up and up and up. And here we are. Firstly, tree on the inside looks pretty cool. See the Razer logo shining through. An army of snow golem inside, walking around happily, not doing too much hassle. Now, if we go up, all the way to the top of the tree, we exit at the star. Hope you enjoy. And that was my entry. Good day, and thank you for watching. Good day.